Yo, what's up, YouTube? Today's video is a fun one. It's going to be an exciting one. We're going to be opening up some Pokemon card packs. This is a past broadcast for my streams where I've opened Pokemon card packs. This is something new that I've been doing on my stream, but I'm enjoying it. The boys on stream are enjoying it, and I'm calling it something like Pokemon Mondays, and I hope that you guys enjoy it. We have a couple more past broadcasts that I'm going to post here on the YouTube, so make sure you subscribe to the channel to get the latest on that. But today, though, we are going to open some Knight, Unison, and also some GGN packs. Without further ado, I hope you enjoy. I'll see you in the next fucking video. Peace out, boys. Later. They gave me a free card pack, so I got this right here. So this is going to be added to the opening right now. Then we got some Japanese packs. We got 5 GGN Japanese packs. These packs only have 5 in them. Hopefully we pull some cool shit. I haven't had any Japanese packs ever in my whole life, I don't think. So that's good. So that's why I bought the Japanese packs, and also they were cheaper. So then, and also we got these. I forget what these were called. My memory is escaping me right now, but we got 5 more Japanese packs. So in total, we got 10 Japanese packs, 5 and 5, and then we got this extra card pack here for going to the Pokemon card shop. Then dropping the fat cash on them Pokemon cards. Hell yeah, bro.
Gyarados, Lapras, Garchomp, Rattata.
Boom. So this is just a regular battle styles Sword and Shield. It's just one pack. Watch us get a fucking rainbow rare. Oh my god. As I said, I cannot see shit. Okay, this camera is in the way. Yee, look at that. We got a green. Nope. 1, 2, 3, 4. What energy? I say electricity. Water. I was going to say water. Look at that. Charly. Rapid Strike energy. With Phoebe or whatever, Bronzor, Murkrow, Horsea, yeah, Cheery, Lickitung. Look at that one. Is it at the beach or is it snowing? I can't tell. Our reverse rare is, how do you even say that? Consinia. And then our rare is, okay. Now, we're going to open these Japanese set. I do not know. Name reading by Cali Chris, dude. I did not keep up with all the new Pokemon. I used to know all the names, but look at that. Compared to the English cards, look at that. Look at the back of that. That just looks so much more better. Look at that. It's so nice. He's a package, Paul Yu. I don't know the card trick, but we'll figure it out. Rattata. Oh, look, we got a shiny, I think. We got a holo. Bellsprout. Ah. Is it shiny? Nope. Sharkpedo. Love bird. You little love bird. All right. Pack number 2. These are the Japanese. Been good, baby boy. Yeah, lol lover. Yeah, I remember I talked the last time we talked. How's it going, baby? Bang, let's go. Carvana. Don't know this Pokemon's name. Goldeen. No cap, bro. You are capping me, dude. We got a GX. Fuck, dude. Come on, Chris. Don't fail now. What is it? Ninja something. I forget. Dude, what is it? Greninja. That's what it is, dude. Dex, don't shame me, dude. I'm thinking a lot, okay? GX Greninja. Look it. We got the motherfucker in the fucking pack art. He's going great. Look at this. Claymation. Oh, sick. Red. Rattata. We got a trainer. Oh, look at that Raichu. Look at that Raichu, though. I said quick, and it's not quick at all. Okay, well, we're not going to even try to... Oh, come on. Just manhandle it, Chris, but don't knock down your fucking $2 camera. Thank you. Let me get this. Oh, that's on the side. It's the... I think it's one... Yeah, it's one card. Boom. Walk card to the front. Let's get it going, baby. Trainer card. Oh, another claymation. Lickitung. Lickalicka. What is it? It's something with a G. I forget this. Gambit or something like that. And our rare card is...
Oh, shit. We got another GX, bro. We got another GX, bro.
It's a fucking... what is the fucking moth? Venomoth. Yes, it's Venomoth. It's a funny card. It's a funny card. But it, dude, at least we got a pull, dude. We ain't gonna complain with the pulls, right, Angel? You should be thankful to the card gods if you even get a pull at all. But we're thankful. We're very thankful. Give me this shit. Give me this shit. Let's put this right here in its own sleeve. Shit, good thing I bought those top loaders, Daishe. These are the ones you bought this weekend? Of course, Daishe. Of course, of course. You were there with. And then we put it in its own top loader just for the sake of it. Just to make it look even more special. Oh, yeah. Check it out. Because we collect this, baby. We ain't going to use these in the game. Wish I was this lucky in solo queue. Maybe we have some good-ass games today, Shry. I do, dude. I sure do. I sure do. Okay. What's the trick? One card to the front. Ready? Last pack of the... I forget what this pack was. Obviously, I can't fucking read it. I would have to look it up. Last pack, because we got 5 and 5, and then we open these GG ends back here, baby. All right, ready? Let's get it. Boom. Trainer card. Ooh, look at this Pikachu on the boat. Daishe, do you like this one? Might have to give this one to Daishe. Bellsprout. Hoggies, what's up, Cakes? And our rare is Sharkpedo on a boat. Yes, ma'am. Look at, I think he's in a yacht. Look at this Pikachu on the yacht. Right. But yes, last card packs, last 5 GG end card packs. Hopefully, we get enough luck, as much luck as we did on the other card opening. So let's get into it. I'm excited. I want to see if I get more freaking GX. Okay. One to the back. What's up, Goop? What's up? Yeah, our first Pokemon cards that we all know and love and are nostalgic to us are from Wizards of the Coast. All right, let's get this going, baby. Hopefully get another... Oh, did I see something there in the back? I'm not sure. Oh, look at this. Dude, oh my god, look how menacing this Magmar is. Dude, what? Dude, try. Nuvi, you see this? Isn't this badass? Dude, that is fucking sick. Dude, I have this card in full art. I have this card in full art. We got a holographic. Holy shit, our luck, bro. Oh, and look at how good, like, the Japanese set is. Like, they have the foil, the holographic around the whole card. Holy shit, this is so sick, man. Oh, bruh. Daishe, we need to go back to that car shop and buy the rest of that fucking box. I'm telling you. Holy fuck, I'm going crazy right now. Holy fuck. We still got 4 more packs to go. Dude, can I see evil, dude? Fuck, man. Gonna get shaker supports with all the luck that you... All the luck usage. Yeah, for real, dude. My league games are gonna be terrible. Oh my god. Let's go to the next card pack. Let's do this. Aw, look at this. Was it Snore something? can't control himself. Oh my god. You guys fucking clipped it. Oh my god, like that Shay's not gonna be able to control herself after looking at this car. Look at this, that Shay. Come on, so man. Look at this Pikachu. Look at this Pikachu and Eevee sleeping. Fucking zoom in, dude. It's not zooming in. There, focus. There we go. Look. I want the angry ones. We can do like the Magmar. That fucking Magmar was sick. Look at this pile, by the way. This pile of card packs right there. You love to see it, boys. You love to see it. This is for y'all. This is for y'all. Making, doing something new for y'all, for the boys. All right, boys. Let's get it. Third card pack. Let's do it. No way. No way. Did you guys see that? Did you guys see that? The shine, dude. Did you? We got another fucking holographic. Are you are you kidding me? What are the pull rates on this card? Did you see that? Dude, legit clip it. Legit clip it. And you'll see the replay. Fucking shiny. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. What are the pull rates of these packs, bro? It's crazy. Crazy. Oh, like he's doing yoga? Dashe? You like this one? Cakes? Like, no cap. I will freaking send these to you guys if you guys actually want them. I'll pay. All right, boys. And our rare is... It's more something. It's something. It's, what is it, Dex? What is it, Angel? Help! Help! We got another GX. Holy shit, bro! Oh my god! It's something, Popega. I can't read it, right? You fuck! Look, all the GXs from both boxes, bro. Like, people are gonna buy those boxes and they're gonna be like, what happened to all the GX? Like, these, I bought like 10 packs and I got no GX. Well, it's because I yoinked them all. Holy shit, dude. Look at this. Look at this. Oh my god. Damn, these look so good. This is a scam, bro. So fucking sick, bro. We got glorious, dude. Oh my god. We got four pulls. I would think at least one, and I would be happy with two. And I got four pulls, bro. Oh my god. Open. But wait, there is more. There is more. Two more, to be exact. Two more. Let's get into it, boys. Let's get into it. I'll put this on the side so that Shay sees it. All right, boys. And our rare is... Ooh, the evolution. Check it out. And then the two little, the two Raichus right here in the... The two Raichus right here, chilling, watching the balloon fly away. How was your weekend, baby? How was your weekend? Last card pack of today's opening of the Japanese set. Could this be a whammy or would it be a dud? Let's find out, boys. All right, boys. One to the front. And let's go. Look at this. Ryulu, bro. Oh, shit. A Giratina Garchomper bat in the background, bro. Is this the rare? Did I do it wrong? Dude, this is fucking sick. Oh, my God. And look at this Magmar. Look at these. Dude, Nuvi, this is you right here, baby. You want the angry ones. Bro. That would be funny, wouldn't it? Oh, look. Another. All right, boys. We're at the last card of the last pack. Would it be a rare? Would it be something magnificent? Would it be something great? Would this complete our card pack opening with 5 pulls out of 10 cards? That's a 50-50 shot on the 10 card pack. I mean, the 10 packs. Ready? Let's figure it out. Oh my God. We got another pool, bro. What the fuck, man? Dude, our luck. Oh my God. Yo, look at, dude, Daishay. This is a train or two. These could go for some money. Look this shit up. This shit is probably like $20, bro. We hit 50% pull rate on these Japanese cards. Are you kidding me? This is unprecedented. This is not supposed to happen. Boys, do you guys realize how lucky we are right now? This is craziness. This is unprecedented. Inconceivable. Unfathomable. Ridiculousness. Mathematically impossible. Oh my goodness, this goes into a top loader 100%. Boys, newbie. Oh my goodness, can we get a slow motion, baby? Slow motion. Can we put that song again, please? Thank you, Mr. DJ. Dude, I'm literally just watching it just shine, all these cards, and I can't even fathom. Dude, I have never gotten this lucky. This is what you guys gotta understand. I have never gotten this lucky on card pools. Even when I was young, I was never this lucky, and I would always get shit cards. So maybe the universe is going full circle now and correcting this wrong in my childhood. Check me the fuck out, boys. Look at that. We pull 5 cards and 3 of them are for 5 packs. What is that? Is that that's like a 60% pull rate on those 5 packs? But together, 5 and 5, 10 packs, we pull 5 cards, 50% pull rate. That is crazy. We got 3 GXs. We got a freaking holographic. And we got a trainer.